Hello, and here we discuss maths mastery. What happens when children reach competency within a maths topic? How can their learning be extended in a sustainable manner? Children all progress at their own rate. Here is where Twinkle's gift of a resource is invaluable. A secure understanding in a mathematical concept, check. Independent tasks completed and understood, check. Have a look at this pack. Clearly, an understanding of handling money is needed for daily life. So with Mastery, kids can take their understanding of skills such as rounding and estimation of money and apply that to real life problems. Our packs include presentations with sample questions to work on as a group or a class, and independent mastery tasks to continue on with after. Children don't necessarily have to start at the same point. There are three levels of challenge: diving, deeper, and deepest, and a linear order is not necessarily required. It's important to have extension activities and mastery challenges daily for every topic of work. Two things to look out for. Encourage perseverance, particularly with the open-ended problems. Secondly, model logical or systematic approaches to handling a problem and recording the process. In both cases, these tips will be essential in the real world. This syllabus links across the national curriculum, and if you look further on our planet section of our website, you will find more units of work related to each maths topic. Good luck as you dive deeper into this great subject.